Hello, I'm Catlow Shipek with Watershed Management Group. While I wait for this percolation test to unfold, I'm going to demonstrate how to do some soil texturing. So to get started, I like to grab a sample and think about, you know, soil texture can change as we go down our soil profile. So I like to grab a sample from the top 6 inches and then typically 8 to 12 inches below, just to kind of see if there's any difference in soil texture. So I grab a fistful size sample and I have my trusty spray bottle, just plain water, and I'm going to wet it and then work it to where it's malleable and I can easily work it and it's even consistency of moisture, not too wet to where it disintegrates, but enough to where I can then start to form it into a ball. I get rid of any stones. There's a big stone. Get rid of some organics. You may have to refill with some soil. This is a really fun process. So once I get it a pretty good consistency, so it does take a little bit of working, you can see. Give that up close so you can see the moisture. So the first test I do is, can I form it into a ball? Yes. So then I test, can I ribbon it? To ribbon it, I press with my thumb against my forefinger, and I start to create a ribbon. And then I see how long it takes or how long I can grow that ribbon before it breaks off. So that was a little bit over a half an inch. Let me just keep, that was a little thick of a ribbon. Let's get it a little thinner. So there we have just under an inch. Try it again. So that was about a half an inch. So based on that, then I feel, does it feel slick? No, it does not feel slick. It actually feels really gritty. So that's telling me that because it ribboned less than an inch, it does not feel slick. It does not, I can't see easily a thumbprint. So there's not a high amount of clay. It is very gritty. So I'm gonna call this a loamy sand. And so now that's from the top few inches. So then what I would do is grab a sample from a foot or so below the soil surface, test again, see if there's a difference in soil texture. Oftentimes there is. So happy soil texturing. It's fun. It's dirty, but it's very satisfying.